Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to insert a footer in a Microsoft PowerPoint presentation. So by the end of this video, you should be able to put a footer like we have down here in Microsoft PowerPoint.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So here I have a PowerPoint presentation. And let's say this is the one I would like to put a footer on. So I'm going to go up to Insert and go over here to Header and Footer. And once I'm on here, I have some options. I can include the date and time, and I can either update it automatically or have a fixed date. So I would like to update it automatically because I want this to show the current date. My next option is to have the slide number showing up on my slide. And the final one is the footer. So this can be any text that I want it to be. But in this case, I just want My Excel Online to show up on the bottom of all of my slides. And right here, I can choose to show this on the title slide or not. So if you have a multi-slide presentation and you don't want this to show up on the title slide, then check this box. But for now, I'm going to leave it unchecked. And then I'm just going to click Apply to All. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. And I can see now that the date is showing up on the left, the slide number is showing up on the right, and My Excel Online is showing up in the middle. So if I right-click this slide and go to Duplicate Slide, on my second slide, I can see that, again, I'm getting the date with My Excel Online in the middle, but this time, it's slide two. So we go over this and more out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.